Oh, shoot. I was on mute the whole time. This is Series 1 Baseball Hobby, case break number 1. These, I already showed your teams, but I'll do it again real quick because I was muted before. Sorry. Thank you, everybody that joined. I appreciate it. Good luck to you. Regular breaks will resume tonight. I wanted to jump on during the day and get these marathon breaks out of the way. I'm sure they'll take a little over an hour each. There's your teams. Again, thank you. There will be a recap video at the end. Or a recap at the end. Doing the silver packs first. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Labor, Will Clark, Yachty, Chance Adams. Jake Bowers, Jim Rice, Ryan Sandberg, Jeff McNeil. Kevin Kramer, Sean Reed Foley, Patrick Wisdom, Justice Sheffield. Blackman, Grace, Cedric Mullins, and a Blue Dodger. Manny Machado, that one is to 150. Villiers is TG. Yelich, Jackie Robinson, Bryce Wilson, and Javi for the Cubbies. 008 out of 150. I like those blues. Keller, Bryant, Acuna, Springer. John Smoltz, Syndergaard, and Machado. Schwarber, Shohei, McGuire, Strawberry, Bo, Kluber, Cal, Donnie Baseball, Javi, Lindor, Juan Soto, Mike Trout. That's a good pack. Altuve, Mats, Posey, Ricky Henderson. Derek Jeter, Christian Yelich, Jackie Robinson, and Bryce Wilson. That is it. For your silver packs. Ichiro. Archie Bradley. To 67. Chris Taylor. Solier, Forsyth, what's up, my man? Kind of a lame duck pack. Yeah, how are you, brother? It's gross, huh? Strowman. Conforto. Babe Ruth for the Yankees. I think they have a couple of him and the Red Sox in this also. Let me know if you guys spot any short prints that I zoom by. Nice. A little Shohei. Game used. Andrew Benintendi, Boston. Nolan Ryan, Mets. Put all the upside down cards right there. We'll look them in at the end of the box. Flip them around. Tucker. Anybody think that Jacob deGrom looks like Tebow without his hair?
Kyle Tucker. Two boxes. Cruising. Happy Friday, Day Rider. What's up, brother? Steve Carlton, so underrated. Pedro, Mike Trout. Bob Gibson. Paulie Goldschmidt. Be interesting to see what he does this year. Hopefully he blows up. He deserves it. Hiding in Arizona for so long. Shohei. Shohei again. Impeccable. The cards are beautiful. We didn't hit any monsters or anything yet. I got another break to put in the store. I'm going to try to get the stuff in there filled up first before I start loading up again. Probably throw some stuff in there tomorrow for this weekend. Have an extra couple boxes of some old Optic. I think I'm gonna mix it with. For some reason, they only gave me two loose boxes for my allocation instead of none or a whole case. Let me check. The Dubs were 54. Ooh, Kyle Tucker, baby. To 150. Houston. Mostown. Ooh, Bo. I love those. Barely even looks like a reprint, except for the gloss in the back.
How you been doing with that? Yeah, I wasn't sure if I was going to run it like random teams or do like a box giveaway with it. I don't know. If it is a PYT, I'll hit you up. Just haven't given much thought to how we want to list it yet. The cello packs are pretty ridiculous for Prism. Looks like a variation. I think I saw Donaldson earlier with the Mohawk. Couple Red Sox. McNeil, Baez. Bo. Pick. Nice. I don't know. I don't know what's going to happen with Duke Snyder. Robert Kraft. I can see someone trying to set him up. I can also see him just being an old horn dog. Either way, I don't care. Hand in the cookie jar.
stadium pack. Kopech to 67, White Sox. Yadier Molina, game used. McGuire, Bader, man, how about Jim Boeheim? Killed the dude. I want to see one of those wicked patch autos they have. These things are ridiculously cool. I pulled one in the last jumbo case of Chris Davis. Thing is gorgeous. Did they say if, how did he get caught? Did he solicit like an undercover? Boeheim's going to coach against Duke. That's crazy. Gary Sanchez, Yankees. I hope they don't do the park carts in Topps Chrome. And if they do, they like short print them. Jake Bowers, DeGroom. Thomas. Case hit right there. Nolan Ryan. God, those Astros uniforms were ugly. Joey Votto. Trout. Pujols. Ricky Henderson. Heritage next week. Optic, Contenders Optic Football. Hard to fathom the insane amount of cards in this until you start to get in it. Adrian Beltre, Bat Relic for the Rangers. Kyle Tucker. Jordan Hicks, Fireballer. This in the Clemente original high grades. It's what I want for my collection next. Maybe if I sell everything I have, I'll get like halfway there to one of them. What's the, are those your biggest cards out of retail? The Eaton and Bagley? What kind of boxes are you doing, by the way? Blaster cases? I didn't see that part before I asked. We did a blaster case on accident. Thought it was the regular prism. Regular prism retail boxes, but they're blasters. Like, what the heck is this? Not supposed to be getting jersey cards out of prism. Ellis Andrews. Who is your auto? Oh, dude, listen to this bonehead move. The other day, I was at a shop, and I got some boxes. And one of the boxes I bought, I thought was 17-18 Optic basketball. It turned out to just be Donruss. I felt like such a noob. Oh, your auto was Aiton? Nice. What are the blaster cases? 20 box case? Did you order those online or did you go to the store and pick up cases? Halfway done. Oh no. Cat just got in a. Carl Anthony Towns just got in an accident. Car accident. That's incredible, dude. Smart move. It's nice because the Luka bases even go for a couple bucks, right? Nice. How'd you sell the bass? Do you like team lots or a bulk lot? Nice. I actually went on to the forum a couple weeks ago looking for information on Series 1. I hadn't been on there for ages. And then everyone was complaining about it, so I quickly realized that there was a reason why I don't go in there. Too much negativity. So many cards.
Yeah, the selling boards on there are much, much better. If you can handle low balls. I can't. It drives me crazy. Like, I already put a price. It's fair. R. Kelly just got indicted. Who's surprised? Abusing young women. They must have joined a sex cult. Prince would have been viewed if he was in the social media during his prime. You know where else is a good place to move a lot of base cards or low-end parallels? Sports lots. They let you, the lowest you can sell a card for is 18 cents. So that's where they cut that off, but. Most people buy in bulk, so. It's a terrible looking website, but it functions well. I sold on there for about 3 months and probably made $200-$300 just off of base cards. And then I was like, this is not what I do. A little bit more of a time commitment that I wanted to put into selling base cards. PG23, no expense, buck yeah, Shane. He sells on there and just kills it. I think he's doing like 300-400 a month, which, you know, if you break it down and think about what he's selling, that's a lot. No pun intended.
205. I'm just going to have time to do this one this afternoon. I have to go get the kids at 4, so. I don't want to be late to pick my kids up because I was ripping series 1. So we'll do this one and then we'll do the other one late tonight. I popped a couple football fillers in there for tonight. They're actually very good. Trouty. And I'll have to find some more baseball for next week. Find some more basketball too. Gene Segura for the Mariners. Yeah, I'll be back on tonight at the normal time, about 8:30. Statistician, Grizzly Adams, Kyle Seager, these are cool, it's a 76. Chris Bryant, I think that's a variation. Man, I can't believe the White Sox let Machado go. So bogus. Justice Sheffield. I won't have to leave till 4, but if this one doesn't get done until 2:30, 2:40, there's no way I can do the other one. Do it on time. Back to back hobby cast cases getting cramps. Probably right. Or connection is on point. I think they've got a picture of every single SP and SSP. Man, that guy and his wife have had a interesting last 5 years or so, but their website's still rocking. I think that they'll both probably fill before I go live tonight. I think the better value is the plates and patches, but obviously everybody's all into select right now, so. Because the select one is for a half case, plates and patches is for a full case. And then I threw in some lower end stuff. Ooh, Copac variation. But I threw in some good lower end stuff, division break, so something. KB, 5,000 cards in a hobby case. think it says somewhere on here how many cards are in there. Guess not. I have to do the math. What is it? 14 times 24 times 12? 4,032. Where was I? I'm the wrong way. Vladdy. Dude is so fun to watch it. Exciting to see those reprints. Yeah, dude, that guy was just so much fun to watch. Hitting, throwing, laser cannon arm. Hit everything. He'd throw the ball 3 feet outside, slap it, go grab a base hit or a double. I wonder how many walks he had or averaged per season over his career. Probably not a lot. Ooh, what's that? Xander Bogaerts to 50. Reddish pink thing.
see a patch.
Here we go. Joe Mauer. I wonder if that counts as a hit. Boom, baby. J Splint, Bears and Bears, half 3-4.
Awesome.
Boxburger. Okay. Thank you. Ooh, Acuna variation. They're starting to pop up now. Wire, Javi, what did he lead the league in? RBIs, wow. Six walks a year. Vladdy. Wonder who had the highest average of walks per year over their career. I guess you'd have to put some sort of 5-year limit on it or something. Like a minimum 1,000 at bats or something. Yeah. doubles machine. Because he'd hit the ball wherever they threw it. Korea. Bonds, Ruth, Henderson. How about Frank Thomas? I bet he was about 100 a year. Yeah. Top 10 in all-time walks. Barry Bonds, 2,500. Ricky Henderson, 2,100. Babe Ruth, 2,000. Ted Williams, 2,000. Joe Morgan, Carl Yastrzemski, 1,800. Jim Thome, Mickey Mantle, Mel Ott, and Frank Thomas with about 1,700. Dave Ryder, 2 in plates and patches, 1 in select fillers. Thank you, sir. Man, you nailed it, Bonds, Ruth, and Henderson. Top 3. That's impressive. Jose Ramirez. my trout variation. It's a jersey, just cards stuck together. Trouty, Tani, and Bregman. Albert Pujols, game used bat relic. Rhea. Yes. It's a top five want. High grade rookie. Rookie. Cal Ripken variation. Man, Jumbo was so disappointing without any of the SPs. Time for an auto. Nope. It's another jersey. This one's the 150 Max Scherzer. No, they didn't put any in jumbo. It was an accident. Collation error, I guess. Posey to 76. Yeah, that's a pretty big deal to screw up your flagship product. How long have you been sitting on the Chrome update? I skipped a couple years on Topps Base, and it seems like there's beginning to be more and more of a market for the lower end stuff through group breaks, so that's cool. Posey variation. Kuna. Aaron Judge. I do like how easy the variations are to spot. SPs, I should call them. Sorry. On update, I have no idea. But I typically only grade skinny cards. Because I don't like the huge fat cases. I'd rather just put it in a magnetic. But that's me personally. I know a lot of people do it to resell. Centering. Just make sure that it's centered. No soft corners. Just you want to look for like at least two things that are really good. And then find the third and make sure that it's not too far off. Same with the fourth. Because they'll grade you down. Like if you get an 8.5, the highest you can get is a 9. Even if you have 3.10s. 3.10s and an 8.5 will only get you a 9. Autographs, Beckett will grade those. So make sure they're, if it's a sticker, they're all on the sticker. If it's on card, make sure it's not bubbly or streaky. If you care about your auto grade. And just remember, everything that you see, they can see, plus more. Judge and Bellinger, and update. Justin Turner variation. Don Mattingly. Rookie reprint. Yeah, so what I do, you can send them in a top loader. I clean the surface off with like a eyeglass cloth. And I usually take one of these, put it on top so I don't get any fingerprints on it. I wipe from center to edge, never back, because it'll peel the corner back. Just like that. Get them, just leave them. And then I use these. This is what they encourage you to use. Just a semi-rigid card holder. You pop it in there. The thick ones are hard to get in here. I would definitely send the thicker ones in a top load. But like this, they like it like this as opposed to a top load, because a top load, you got to bang them out or take them out, and that could create damage. And they just cut these. Peel it. Take your card right out. So I do not have any extras of these right now, but I can get some. You can get some too. They're not expensive or hard to find. Grab them on eBay or Amazon. Card shop if you're close to one. They might not have them. They should, but Also, whatever their turnaround time says, it's going to take longer than that because they're so backed up. So. I started doing PSA. They're a little backed up too, though. Just not as bad. Because they just expanded last year, but not by enough. Yeah, a lot of people don't anymore. Feel like it should be a staple in every community. There must be a card shop within 20 miles of everyone. They should just start like mini card shops at Walmart, Target, grocery stores. Rent some space there. Rangers Eatery and Beltray. I've already got store security. Probably lower overhead. Yeah, so DNA, I guess, has been having some rough times with public relations. Hear a lot of that lately. All right, we got one autograph. A little recap, and we're done until tonight. All right, variations that I found so far. Turner, Judge, Posey, Cal, Trout, Ramirez, Acuna, Kopech, Sheffield, Bryant. Parallels, these are all to 67. Nope, these two are to 67. And this one's to 50, And these are to 76. Relics. Beltre. Scherzer to 150. Pujols. These are all game used. This is manufactured. Joe Mauer. Chris Bryant. Gene Segura. Adrian Beltre. Gary Sanchez. Yadier Molina. Benintendi. Shohei. And our autograph is Kyle Tucker. To 150. And that is it on this one. Thank you guys very much. I appreciate it. I'll see y'all tonight. Peace.